how does the normal, I ask this all the time, and you're the guy to answer this question, because people always a little, I'm a little person. My daddy was a machinist. I don't have any pedigree, man. I'm a mutt. And so little people like me want to know, what the heck do I do? What do I do? What do I do with this bankers, and they're printing all this money and they want to take control? What does the little guy do in your estimation? This is in your wheelhouse.
Well, I think I have an answer, and it's one of those unpleasant answers, by the way. The way the question is normally asked to me is what can the average person do?
Okay.
And my answer is nothing. The average person is not going to do anything. The average person will watch his television. He'll never ask questions, especially the hard questions. The average person will believe everything that his authority tells him. The average person will back away from controversy. And because he doesn't have the stomach for that, he wants to be loved and liked by everybody, so he'll never speak up, even when his most basic rights are being violated. Average person can't do anything. So the answer is, if you want to do something, is stop being average. You got to climb up out of that level and becoming, you have to become unaverage. You have to start asking questions, and you have to stand up and be able to take it on the chin now and then. You've got to get into the fray, get into the battle, speak up, join with others of like mind, get organized. Start becoming active in the political arena. Start forming your own channels of communication. Start teaching your own kids instead of turning them over to the state. You've got to stop being average. And that's the answer. That's what we talk about at Red Pill. At the ending session, we'll be talking a lot about something called Red Pill University.